My husband has a disease that has taken over his thinking process. I was getting overwhelmed. I felt he couldn't be alone, and I didn't know which way to go. The doctors referred me to St. Peter's, and then the name of the Eddy community came up then, and they came forward to help me. Go now and get the help that you need.